The last Super Saiyan supposedly existed over 1,000 years ago. His power was extraordinary. He had no equal in the universe, but he was too primitive to control it. His rage burned so intensely that it eventually consumed him. But that was nothing more than a legend. I never actually believed it to be true. There's no way a low class like Kakarot could achieve it.
I think the brat should go next.
You ruthless, heartless bastard! I will make you suffer! Goku! You monster! How dare you! I'm truly angry! Let's end this thing right here! Heart and awakened by fury. That's what I am.